unlike any other. We got our usual dose of our heroes wearing team jerseys, but this year was also tinged with heartbreak and horror. Here's a look back at a year that seemingly had a little bit of everything.
2013, a year in which greatness was proven and legacies established. A year marked by scandals.
If I don't defend myself, no one else will.
And precipitous falls from grace. One man carrying his country's hopes on his shoulders.
Finally, the great British drought is over.
One team helping to heal a city in its most tragic hour.
Nobody got a big day of freedom. Stay strong.
Images move us, inspire us, and bring us to tears. These are the images of 2013.
Three out of three from the corner.
That was awesome to watch. Still 6 days to go to perhaps add to all of that. The music underneath that was a song called Wake Me Up, which actually ended up being one of the biggest hits of 2013. All right. And if you're a Boston Red Sox fan, three titles in a decade. If you're a Heat fan, back-to-back titles, the most recent capped in 2013. You don't want to wake up. If you're A-Rod, Lance Armstrong,
you want to go to sleep.
Perhaps 2013 was a wake-up call. So many great memories. What kind of stands out to you?
Definitely, I have to say, the Manny Pacquiao knockout. Those images were all over Twitter. And I could watch that Auburn run back all day, every day. An unbelievable game between Auburn and Alabama, and a missed 57-yard kick that ends up being the game-winning touchdown run, 109 yards. I remember we were working and jumping up and down.
That's the one I remember. They often say in baseball, you can watch a baseball game every day for 50 years and never see the same thing twice. That rarely applies to football, but I think that play will always be remembered by a ton of people simply because it's never happened before.
Absolutely. Now in the NFL, the Dallas Cowboys hoping that this Sunday